So we just had a group of wood frogs croaking, and you'll be able to hear them as time goes. These guys are cool. They come up around this time of the year during spring after the first warm rain after a full moon. Unfortunately, I missed the big night that they come out. But what these guys do is during the winter, they release a type of glucose into their bloodstream, which basically acts as antifreeze and allows them to freeze over. This freezing allows them to basically become frozicles during the winter. And then after that rain, they come out and breed. They make this quacking noise. So let me see if I can get a couple of them on camera, but you should be able to hear them. Thank you for watching, everyone. Awesome. My name's Nate, I'm the Otter Outdoorsman, and I may not be able to get one on camera, but at least you can hear them. Have a good day, and get out in the woods, and have some fun.